Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
May I have a moment? I would like to get to know you all better. Would you mind if we reintroduced ourselves? My name is Christo. For reasons that do not concern you, it is my duty to assassinate Demon Emperor Void Dark.
I am Ren Magnus, the super famous Overlord of Scorching Flame!
Huh? The Overlord of Scorching Flame?
Yes, Scorching Flame, the Netherworld known for its savage, sweaty, muscle-brained men.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! We have women there too, but the savage, sweaty, muscle-brained part is true.
Let's get back on topic. I am Seraphina, the Overlord of Gorgeous.
The Netherworld that is said to be the richest in all the three worlds?
Yeah, she's the famous Shrew Princess of Gorgeous.
This is surprising. They're bigger fish than I expected. And which famous Netherworld would you be the Overlord of?
None. I'm just a wanderer.
So, which Netherworld are you from?
Oh, me?
You speak quite elegantly, so you must be a noble or royal of a renowned Netherworld, correct?
Of course. In fact, I am also an Overlord. I cannot elaborate much, but I will tell you that I am the Overlord of a certain giant Netherworld. Let's just leave it at that.
Certain giant? Sounds super strong!
Yes, it is super strong. In fact, there are numerous stronger overlords who rank above me.
Wow! There are people above overlords? Certain giant must be a really big Netherworld!
The Netherworld I am affiliated with deems Demon Emperor Void Dark to be dangerous. Hence, I was ordered to assassinate him.
A large-scale Netherworld? Could it be Roaring Rampant, Brutal Beast, or Dragonfang?
I am affiliated with an even greater world. Is there a problem?
No, it's nothing. I was just thinking that this many overlords coincidentally gathering together is too good to be true.
Yes, I feel exactly the same.
Kilia, shall we gauge Christo's skill now? I need to evaluate whether he is a worthy man for me.
That's great! Red Magnus is super excited to see how strong the Overlord of Certain Giants is!
Excuse me. I'm much better at planning battle strategies than actually fighting.
Let's go! Great.
I'll get super reckless!
It's my turn!
Ha!
Let's go! I'll make this quick!
Ta!
I'm doing this!
Let's go!
Hi! Master! Leave it to me. Awesome!
Ta!
For my master! Hi! Kia!
Ta! Ha!
Leave it to me. For my master!
Sure.
I'll support you.
That tastes good.
Oh, leave it to me.
Super reckless. Super.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Excellent! Especially you, Killia. Your magic potential is beyond expectations. It's hard to believe you're an ordinary demon.
Magic potential? What are you talking about?
Oh, don't worry about it. I was merely thinking out loud. By the way, many demons have given in to Void Dark. Why are you all fighting against him?
Let's see. Suffice it to say, I'm doing it for revenge, I think. Was I not born a princess? With my elegance, beauty, and riches, I was peacefully enjoying my celebrity lifestyle. However, my father arranged a marriage of convenience and ruined everything. That is how I ended up running away from home. That is why I would like to exact vengeance against Void Dark, who took away my freedom and luxuries.
You're an overlord, but you ran away. I've never heard of that before.
What part of that is getting vengeance?
Seriously, as a matter of fact, isn't Void Dark the victim in this case? Ha! You're not gonna shoot Red Magnus that easily!
What is your reason for fighting, Red Magnus?
My reason? The Super lay the crackdown on Void Dark! And become the strongest overlord! That's Red Magnus' reason for fighting!
What about you, Sir Killia? I know you're out to defeat Void Dark, but you must have a deeper reason, correct?
It's none of your concern. But I will kill Void Dark.
What a murderous aura! He must have a lot of hatred.
That powerful hatred is Sir Killia's driving force.
I see. It seems that you all have quite a lot of history with Void Dark. We all have different reasons, but our goals are the same. Let's unite as one and defeat Void Dark together! Let's go!
Let's fix you up.
Welcome! Thank you. would you like to go, dude?
Oh, by the way, Sir Killia, what exactly happened between you and Void Dark?
This topic again? How many times have you asked him?
Would the outsider please stay quiet? This is a matter between a master and Sir... No, between a wife and husband.
What? Wife and husband? You two are married?
Well, it's only a matter of time before it happens.
Stop lying! You're probably just using Killia!
Sir Killia, whatever may have happened in the past, it will not change my heart. Please rest assured and tell me everything. It's really bugging me, so hurry up and spill it.
I don't make it a habit of talking about my past. It's pointless to dig any further into this. If you guys are gonna keep bringing this up, then this is where we go our separate ways.
Well, Red Magnus wouldn't expect a girl to understand that men have a secret or two that they don't want anyone to know.
Silence! You, a mentally deficient monkey, are trying to push your opinions on me? Take this!
Madam Serafina, hooray! Madam Serafina, hooray! Madam Serafina, hooray!
What is this?
My overload power, Baylor Gaze. Any man I affix my gaze to has no choice but to become my obedient servant. Christo, this is the fate that awaits you if you ever try to resist me.
Stop fooling around. Change him back.
You are literally the only person who can give me orders, Sir Killia.
What? What was red? Let's go! You guys, let's super go!
I'll support you!
For my master! Here I go! That! Master! Ah!
quick!
Suriyasha!
Let's turn it off!
Right there.
Let's go!
Ha! Ha! Let me thank you.
Yeah! Ha! Oh, ho, ho, ho!
I'll support you.
Let me thank you.
Super Olympia!
With these hands!
Let's go!
My turn! Kneel!
Are you ready?
Bat!
Army will take anybody. These guys didn't even put up a fight.
If there really are 10 billion of them, the underlings must be pretty weak.
Don't worry. We'll encounter someone who's worth fighting soon enough.
You're right. If we encounter Demon General Bloodis, you won't be complaining about that. Actually, I really need a Demon General to appear or I'm going to be in trouble. To assassinate Void Dark, they must take out the Demon General to reduce the Lost's military strength. It's the best strategy. If we can wipe out the Lost's number two, Demon General Bloodus, here, the rest will be a piece of cake. Whether they're a demon emperor or a demon general, they're just one demon. A group ambush should take them down easily.
Once a feared veteran, the Overlord of Spirit Interment has sure seen better days. At least I'll be able to reuse you with my overload power. Kill and recycle. You should be grateful.
Lady Margarita, we have an emergency.
What is it? I'm in the middle of a ritual. Did you find that girl?
No, it's not that. We have spotted a group that are believed to be rebels here in Spirit Interment. One of our smaller squads has already been destroyed. What shall we do?
Well, just kill them already. Kill and recycle. Did you forget the motto of my forces?
Yes, m'lady. Please excuse me.
Wait. Are they the same rebels that appeared in Blood Parch?
Yes. Based on their appearance, there's no doubt.
I changed my mind. I'll have fun with them personally. I will kill and recycle anyone who rebels against Lord Void Dark, no matter who it is.